Well, hey, this is Josh Nelson with Plumbing and HVAC SEO, and today I'm happy to be joined with one of our clients, Chad Peterman from Peterman Heating, Cooling, and Plumbing out of Indianapolis. And I just wanted to kind of connect with Chad. Chad, about how long have you been working with us now?
We've been working with you for a little over a year, I think, or so.
About 1 year. And can you tell us just a little bit about, you know, before you started working with us, what you were looking for, you were looking to grow, you were looking to maybe make some changes in your internet marketing. Just kind of tell us where you were at and what you were looking for.
Yeah, so I think, now that I think about it, I think it may be a little bit less than a year. I think we started maybe at the end of last year, so maybe 6-7 months. I had actually reached out to you guys probably over a year ago, and you guys were already working with a client in our service area, so we were unable to work together. So I was kind of bummed out about that, but definitely understood, and now that, you know, that same thing protects me in my area, so that's a good thing.
Yeah.
We were really looking for, you know, we had a website, different things like that, but really looking for kind of an all-inclusive package of someone who could manage that. We were growing, and it was one of those things where I didn't necessarily have the time anymore to be always updating and doing things like that. We're looking for somebody who I could just kind of give input to, and then they could implement all that stuff online, manage our pay-per-click, make sure our SEO was up and running and keeping up with Google and their ever-changing algorithms and different things of that nature.
Okay. And so I guess, what was it that made you decide to give us a shot?
Yeah, I think talking to Christian on the phone, he really laid out kind of, you know, what I could expect, and I think really setting out those expectations. I think obviously, you know, as a contractor, the internet and websites and different stuff like that, we all know we need to have them, but we also don't have necessarily the time to look into all the intricacies and codes and back-end stuff and stuff like that. I think he did a really good job of really laying out, hey, this is what we do, and this is where we can help you really take some stuff off your plate, and not only take it off your plate, but we do this for a living, so we're good at it. You don't do this for a living. You know, let us take care of our specialty, and then you have more time to go take care of yours, for sure.
Awesome. So that was kind of the rationale. So it's been, I guess, going on like 6 or 7 months now. How has it been so far? Do you feel like it was a good decision?
Yeah, definitely. My account manager, Stephanie, would probably kill me in the number of phone calls that I've canceled in my monthly review. Stephanie and I try to talk every month, if I don't cancel it, and review kind of our pay-per-click numbers and different stuff like that, that I feel like really, you know, it's good to go over. It's good to see, okay, this is working. The thing that I like is that if something isn't maybe working as well as it could or something like that, that's you guys taking that and saying, okay, we're going to work on this and make it better, as opposed to me looking at those numbers by myself and going, well, where do I go from here? Whereas you guys are the experts, you guys know what's going on. So that's been really good. Anytime I need to make a change or, hey, this, you know, can we do something a little bit different? It's a quick email, and we get it taken care of. You know, we're in the process of launching another location, and it was literally 2 phone calls, and the process was already started on building out that side of the website. It was a call to Christian. Hey, what do you think? What's this going to look like? What do we need to do? Okay, here's the information I need from you. I sent him over the information, and then we were off and running as far as getting that ready. And I think you guys are going to end up launching that in probably, you know, 4 weeks' time, getting a whole separate, essentially, site up, running, all the pages, everything like that, which is truly awesome.
Fantastic. Can you talk a little bit about return on investment, or if you have any of those metrics? Are you getting a good return from the internet marketing investment that you make in us and in our services?
Certainly, yeah. I mean, I think just, the internet was always for us. It was, I think some people get caught in this where it's, well, I got a website, that's free traffic, I'm good, you know, don't worry about it. And I think that when we really started to see the return on our investment, is when we started investing in our web presence, investing in our SEO, not thinking, oh, well, I wonder if we're doing something right, or, you know, our pay-per-click, well, let's try to set this up ourselves and figure out if it works. Well, could we get a return on that? Quite possibly, but it would probably take a full-time person. Obviously, you guys have a full-time staff there that takes care of that. And I think that we're seeing the return, you know, and then on the pay-per-click side, those monthly reports where we're actually seeing dollars spent, dollars earned, and then we're able to connect that into Service Titan and to really see, okay, how much revenue was generated from these calls type of thing.
Yeah, and so from your perspective, you guys are getting a tangible, measurable return on the investment in internet marketing and kind of what we do for you.
Oh, 100%. Yeah, I mean, it's, you know, it's one of our most consistent and most plentiful lead sources. Obviously, everyone's on the internet or on their smartphone or wherever it may be, and you've got to be there for the customer if they're going to choose you a lot of times.
Awesome. So I guess what would you say to that, you know, plumbing or HVAC business owner that's thinking about hiring plumbing HVAC SEO? What kind of feedback would you have for them?
Yeah, I mean, I think my feedback is, you know, it's very easy to, you know, as I said earlier, on one hand, thinking that, well, the internet, it's free, so this is a great lead source, and my return's like exponential because I don't have to pay for anything. I think when you can shift out of that mindset and realize that making an investment with a company that's as reputable and takes care of things like you guys do, that return on investment is going to be exponentially higher than you trying to do it by yourself or just, you know, rely on people landing on your website. You have to be actively doing things to get in front of them. And I think if someone is considering that, once you get over that hump of, yeah, you're going to need to spend some money on that, you know, finding a company like yours has been, you know, a godsend for us in managing that entire presence. If we know that that's where all the people are, that's really where we should be spending the bulk of our time. Obviously, as business owners, you can't spend all your time worrying about your website and doing things like that. So entrusting a company that does that for you has, I think, allowed us to grow even faster because someone's looking after that, someone's monitoring it, someone's making sure we're successful on that platform.
Fantastic. And can you kind of talk a little bit about your growth track on, as a company? I know you guys do a lot of stuff, so I'm certainly not trying to say, you know, oh, we signed up with Plumbing and HVAC SEO and we've seen this type of growth. But can you talk about kind of the growth track you guys are on?
Yeah, as far as, just to clarify, so as far as just as a company and then in relation to when we jumped on board with you?
Sure.
Yeah. I would say, you know, we started the build-out process on the site maybe end of last year, and I think got it ready for kind of first of the year, if I'm not mistaken, to go live. I'd say since then, we've recorded record months in every month, including what looks like it's going to be April as well. So there again, I think a lot of that can be contributed to we're spending the good, if you had to break things out by category, we're probably spending the most on online marketing with you guys and pay-per-click, obviously, and things like that you guys are managing. But the growth that we've seen has been really remarkable, and sometimes it's like, hold on, here we go type things, especially when you get that weather kick. That helps out a lot too.
Fantastic. Well, Chad, thank you so much for your business. Thanks for taking a couple minutes to kind of share your experience working with us. We appreciate the opportunity to serve you. We're excited about your growth, and we're excited about being part of that continued growth and expansion within your company.
Yeah, you're welcome. We're definitely happy to be partnered with you guys and keep up the great work for sure.
Fantastic.